Hey there, Internet. Welcome to another episode of the John Graves Show. This is a prediction for Naruto 668. And honestly, I'm going to make this as short as I possibly can. For how we left off in the last chapter, I would assume that that's like the biggest thing in which that we will see the next chapter will be Guy going into or using his final gate to honestly try and fend off Madara. Or possibly that actually being a thing. Which I didn't mention this, but there was a thing when Rock Lee did come in and actually say that Tintin was actually looking into something, which that probably might turn into a thing, possibly before Guy uses the eighth gate to take on Madara, which that could be a thing, leading into the whole thing between and also this may be the episode in which that Sasuke and Naruto, they both wake up, get everything back into gear and also try and battle Madara, or at the very least them waking up this chapter and then them leading into fighting Madara for 669 maybe. You never know. But for what did happen in this one, for what might happen in the next chapter, the thing is that the healing has to take place. We will have to get into the whole thing of them putting most of the Tail Beasts back into Naruto, and also seeing as that Kabuto, he is actually healing Sasuke at the moment, and he does have Senju Chakra. This could honestly be a precursor to Sasuke actually getting his own version of the Rinnegan. So that could turn into a thing. So honestly, for what's gonna happen next chapter, Guy's battle, possibly getting a little bit more into Tintin's thing, giving Sasuke and Naruto a chance to wake up and get their sea legs back and possibly hop back into the fight sometime in a few future chapters. And possibly, man, we do get to see the eighth gate in his glory. So that's kind of what I got to say about that. What do you guys think about that? Please tell me that in the comment section. And hey, please swirl around ideas down there in the comment section so we can keep the debate going. So yeah, I'm out. Catch you guys next time.